Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Jupyter Notebook on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily write simple Python program on our Jupyter Notebook. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment me on our comment sections. I'll definitely going to help you. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there. And if you're having any questions, you can ask with all of your screenshots and everything over there. I'm definitely going to help you. So let's get started. Now to install Jupyter Notebook, it is very important to install Python first. So already I have made a dedicated video about how to install Python. So you can always follow this video if you haven't installed Python previously. So now that you are having Python, it's time to install Jupyter Notebook. So for that, let's first go to our command prompt. So just first go to search and type cmd to open our command prompt. And within command prompt, let's type python space dash dash version and hit enter. And you can see that at the time of making of this video, my latest version of Python, that is version 3.12.5, is successfully installed on my system. So if you see this similar type of prompt on your system, then all that basically mean is your Python is rightly installed on your system. So once when your Python is installed, it's now time to install our Jupyter Notebook. So before that, let's also check our pip version. So just simply type pip space dash dash version and hit enter. So that's going to show you the latest version of pip that are installed on your system. I have pip version 24.2. At the time of making of this video, you should be having your own version. You can also upgrade your pip. So for that, you need to just simply type python space dash m pip install dash dash upgrade dash pip, hit enter. And that's going to upgrade your pip. You can see that my pip is already having the latest version, which is 24.2 at the time of making of this video. So requirement is already satisfied. So you are having latest version of Python, you are having latest version of pip. So now it's time to install our Jupyter Notebook. So for that, just simply type pip install Jupyter and hit enter. So that's going to start fetching all the files from internet and going to install your Jupyter Notebook on your system. So you can see it is collecting all of the files and then it's going to install it. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation, and it's going to take a couple of minutes. So after that, let's come back to this video again. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our Jupyter Notebook is successfully installed. So you can see everything is successfully installed now. So you can always scroll up and you can see that all these different Python packages, they have downloaded and they have installed on our system. Alright, so now that you know that our Jupyter Notebook is already installed, it's time to launch our Jupyter Notebook. So for that, you need to just simply type python space dash m notebook. Alright, so python dash m notebook and hit enter. So that's going to redirect to your browser with localhost 48/3. So you can see that if you go to command prompt, you can see that our server is up and running. So you need to keep this command prompt open and then you can work on your Jupyter Notebook on browser. So you can create a new, click on this new and you can create a new notebook over here. So that's going to again open a new tab with the Jupyter Notebook and it's going to ask you about what kernel you'd like to use. So I'm going to select the latest Python 3 kernel and I'm going to click on select. So you can see our Python 3 IPY kernel is rightly selected. And here you can write your code. So if you type something like print hello and in the bracket, and if you click on this done button, you can see the output properly coming. Let's say you want to add a couple of number, so let's say equal to 5, b equal to let's say 10, and you want to do summation of these two number, So A plus B. Click on the run button. I can see the output 15 is properly coming on our console, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Jupyter Notebook on your Windows operating system. You need to just keep this server running on command prompt, and you can work on Jupyter Notebook on your browser. All right. So that's basically all about this video. Please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. So on our Geeky Syntax channel, I am posting a lot of coding related videos. So I'll highly appreciate if you subscribe Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.